So this is the pop-up coast. Falls. It's going to be cautious, if not far. This is really, really skillful work. It's also physical, of course, because while you are growing.
Oh my gosh.
While you are growing the piece, you have to be turning and twisting and shaping and distributing the crystal. To a kiln now, ladies and gentlemen. It will stay in the kiln until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. And it will be cooled down then, gradually. It's kind of an annealing process. To the kiln, as I said now. It's going to stay in the kiln overnight. Do kind of a bed and breakfast there, be well looked after. And it'll cool down gradually to room temperature level from about 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. Bravo, bravo, bravo.